probably send you some stuff if you
rapid
think it's a pretty good list, but I agree, and I've got to get the turn rate. It's just a simple way to do it. I guess we could use consumption too, but I like turn rate. I'm going to ask Don if he can get me end of year or end of period. On this 4-year deal on the end of July 17, 18, and 19. If he didn't give me that period, I could get it under the company. But what I did was estimate the offer before time for it. July 2020. So it's not really a good picture of what did you sell and what did you have in stock in July 2017.
I'm down. Hey, back on.
So anyway, that may help on that side. And then I do want to get these get down to what these are the items we want to stock and replenish. And then what do we put on? Now, within that, one quick question about, did you guys have a reorder point on material at one time?
Have
you been down this road and never reached a good point for it? Starting out with min-maxes makes it pretty simple. And if you start out with min-maxes, then you don't put any consumption or anything else. If this item goes below its min, you reorder. And I almost think starting out, that may be the simplest thing we can do. So that's one question. Will you see if you can find Don? He's supposed to be there. See what we can all get together.
Target's in sight.
If he wants to sit in, he can sit in. Second question is the harder one. We've got to get this
hostile stealth chopper inbound. UAV online. UAV online. Be advised. Hostile
chopper inbound.
Counter UAV out.
There's no way that we
destroy your sensor.
Off of all
sides. Stealth chopper on standby.
So, my question is, how can you get the sales decides, hey, it makes sense for us to buy more of these, that it can come back to the Jessica and I don't know if that's the, that resolves anything, but at least we can start seeing it. I've got some methodology to get those stuff to come out. So, they want, well, and it's more than that. One, they want to buy more, like Mike did with his 2.5-inch nuts. They want to buy more than they did before. So that is going through, is it going through that here or just for there?
Do we?
put some kind of a I'll talk to Keith, but we may put some part in the bathroom. The second part of it is the second part would be when stuff is returned to stock. I don't want to get us involved in the commercial decision, but we need to know if we're going to return something to stock. We have to get this supply. I'm going to talk to you guys here again, and I'll be there next week. And I plan on talking to you guys and sitting down with you. Let's just start here.